Ministry of Sex in Russia? In an unexpected twist, Russia is exploring some unique ways to solve its demographic crisis. As birth rates in the country hit their lowest level since 1999, the Kremlin is reportedly considering the creation of a Ministry of Sex. One of the unconventional strategies includes shutting down the internet and turning off lights between 10 p.m. and 2 a.m. The authorities hope this will lead with couples to, how do we put this delicately, get busy and procreate. Another proposal suggests the government paying stay-at-home mothers for their household work with their earnings counting towards their pension benefits. Another idea includes sponsoring first dates with an allowance of up to 5,000 rubles, which is roughly 4,300 rupees, to encourage couples to form relationships. Additionally, there's a suggestion for using public funds to cover hotel expenses for couples on their wedding night with a budget of up to 26,300 rubles or 22,630 rupees to promote early pregnancies. In Khabarovsk, female students aged 18 to 23 can receive £900, which is 97,938 rupees for having a child, whereas in Chelyabinsk, the amount for a firstborn is £8,500, which is 9,24,975 rupees. In September 2024, the Russian health minister emphasized that work should not be an obstacle to procreation, urging Russians to take advantage of lunch and coffee breaks for family expansion. Access to abortion is being increasingly restricted across Russia, with public figures and religious leaders advocating that a woman's primary responsibility is to bear and raise children. Additionally, fees for divorce have also been increased. The push comes as the country faces a sharp population decline, exacerbated by the ongoing war with Ukraine. In the first half of 2024 alone, Russia saw 16,000 fewer births than last year, while the death toll soared. Between January and June 2024, a total of 5,99,600 children were born in Russia, which is 16,000 fewer than during the same period in 2023. But the most controversial move? State authorities are now asking women deeply personal questions about their sexual and reproductive lives through mandatory questionnaires. Questions like, when did you first become sexually active? Do you currently use condoms or any form of hormonal birth control? Have you experienced any pain or bleeding during intercourse? Have you had any challenges with fertility or previous pregnancies? If so, how many? Do you have any children and are you considering having more within the next year? These measures are already drawing intense backlash, with critics questioning whether turning off the internet or asking women intrusive questions can really solve Russia's demographic crisis. But officials argue desperate times call for desperate measures. For now, all eyes are on the Kremlin. Will the Ministry of Sex actually become a reality, or is this just another wild idea that won't survive the drawing board?
For more informative videos like this, keep watching India Today NewsMo.